Hello everyone, in this video we're going on my cousin's fishing boat, have some into the sea adventure. Just make sure you subscribe to this channel for more like this. We're back again at my hometown, which happens to be a beautiful beach town. I mean, everybody loves beaches, especially when you have a motorbike that gets you anywhere you want, anytime you want. This happens to be Leo's one of the side hustles that he earns some pocket money while helping out with my cousin. I was told that normally when anyone comes into a fishing boat will have seasickness and have severe vomiting experience for the first time, but I didn't seem to have any of that because you know me guys, I'm seriously interested in having adventures. I'm so interested in extraordinary days. So that day was an extraordinary day. I wasn't vomiting, I was good, I was so happy. Actually, I was going to help them with the casting of fishing nets, but they just told me to sit back and enjoy the day, bro. It's your first day. So actually, I did listen to them. Thank you. Have a look at the sea, guys. See how clear the deep waters are divided from the shallow waters. That float helps them identify the fishing net when they come back for picking them up. This is where Leo spots some schools of fishes jumping off the water. So we went there. Hopefully, let's shoot some schools of fishes. That's right, we didn't get to shoot any of those fishes. They were fast, guys. By the time we went there, he probably went to Japan. This is how much fish they usually get. Being a fisherman is a tough job. Hope you guys enjoyed the video a little bit. Please subscribe for more. It's clearly a favorite spot for the fish, so they put down their net. So this happens to be a favorite spot for the fishes. So they put down their nets. That's the float that helps identify them. That float helps them identify the fishing net when they come back for picking them up.